The human cost in Gaza is too high. Too many people are being killed, wounded, including children, women, men, elderly. They are being damaged in their bodies and in their minds. The question here is not to see who is respecting which law of war and who is violating which other law of war. The question is, we are facing a major humanitarian emergency. We are calling for the destruction to stop now, and we are calling for the killing to stop now.